Good morning. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's a look at your latest forecast. Many of you up early, maybe checking out some of the deals at the malls and the area stores for Black Friday shopping. Here's what you can expect. When you're stepping out this morning, there might be some patchy fog that should go away by 8, 9 o'clock this morning. A mix of sun and clouds for the rest of us. Temperatures starting out in the 40s, so already a mild starting point. And then as we go through the day, the temperatures will feel almost oddly warm. We'll get to about 60 degrees later on this afternoon with breezy conditions, mix of sun and clouds all day long. And then the clouds are going to start to increase once we get later on into this evening. 54 degrees at about 5 o'clock. Maybe you're out doing some decorating. Today would be the day to do it with dry weather and also just the more mild air. When you're putting up all those Christmas lights, your hands aren't freezing and you won't need gloves. It will be breezy today. Not much happening at the moment. It's about 6 miles per hour, the winds in Manchester. But as we get going through the day, as this warmer air surges up toward us, the air will start to move around more and become more breezy. So could be some gusts up near 20, 25 miles per hour later on this afternoon. In the meantime, not much cloud cover over us, just some patchy fog. But notice out toward the west, some thicker clouds up in the St. Lawrence River Valley and out by Syracuse, Watertown. There's a big cold front causing some huge issues, actually, in the central U.S. You can see the pink colors down by Amarillo, Texas, and into Oklahoma. There's an ice storm down in that area. For us, though, we're just going to get some clouds and a few scattered showers in here overnight tonight and during the early morning hours on Saturday. But it's the warm air that's really going to impress you probably today. Out of the southwest, the winds will come, and so will the warmer air. High temperatures today almost across the state will approach 60 degrees, which is well above the seasonable averages for this time in November. Here's what's going to happen today. We'll have mainly clear skies in the morning, but once we get to the afternoon, the sky will start to cloud up a little bit. And certainly by the evening, we'll become mostly cloudy in most communities. Even up in the northern reaches of the state, there could be some showers as early as 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon and into this evening. The rest of us should remain dry throughout the day. Then this cold front will sink through from north to south across the state during the overnight hours. Maybe some lingering showers early on Saturday morning, but we should clear out. In fact, we'll likely see sunshine, particularly in central and northern New Hampshire, by the second half of the day on Saturday, and then the rest of us should get sunshine by the late afternoon on Saturday. Sunday looking even brighter with more sunshine. So the average high for this time in November, 44 degrees. Today we are going to be way above that at 60, but it's a one-day thing. We'll start to see the temperatures falling over the next couple of days as we push forward into the weekend and beyond. So for the Thanksgiving weekend forecast, Black Friday today up near 60 with a mix of sun and clouds. Tomorrow, some lingering showers and clouds in the morning and then clearing, highs cooler. And then Sunday, mostly sunny, temperatures a little bit more average for November, about 43 will be the high. And then next week, there is a chance of some showers once we get into about Tuesday and Wednesday. Have a great weekend.